Leg is up. And they're away and racing in the 95 Resources Sprint Cup and caught them in a good line also. Looking for the lead, War Dragon firing out is ready to force off the track. Tannhauser, Grand Cross. It's a mad charge for the early leader, and Grand Cross might clear them all from Tannhauser, and War Dragon's pushing up from the inside. Violet is now placed on the speed with Distinctive Darcy, and on the leader's back, Eclipse Splash. Two and a half then was ready to force with Brow Cow. Then came Hatter, and they were followed in turn then as they approached the home bend. It's Showboy. He's back towards the tail with Aussie Dollar. They've got about 650 metres left to run just under, and War Dragon held the lead from Eclipse Splash. They were followed next along then, Distinctive Darcy. Violet pulls to the outside and dropping back, Grand Cross from Tannhauser. It's War Dragon. Halfway down the straight, Eclipse Splash is looming up as a big danger, and Distinctive Darcy's working home with Violet, and they were followed too by Hatter. Eclipse Splash goes to the lead. Here comes Distinctive Darcy. It's Eclipse Splash and Distinctive Darcy. Out wide, Hatter. Distinctive Darcy takes the lead. It's Distinctive Darcy. Distinctive Darcy wins the 95 Resources Sprint Cup. Second, Hatter. Third was Eclipse Splash. They were followed by War Dragon, ready to force, and then Brow Cow Violet. They were followed in turn then by Showboy, Aussie Dollar, Tannhauser, and Grand Cross knocked up to run last. Distinctive Darcy has got up to win from Hatter. And third is Eclipse Splash. Coming off 2 seconds in a row, Distinctive Darcy takes out the 95 Resources Sprint Cup. The race worth 100,000 ringgit. Has overhauled Eclipse Splash, and flying home at the end is the Penang Sprint Trophy winner from last year, Hatter. But Distinctive Darcy breaks through here in the country. First win since coming across from Singapore. He's coming off 2 seconds in a row and deserved that win this afternoon. Ridden by El D'Souza for trainer Richard Lyons, and he'll pay around 18 and 8. So he was the race favourite, Distinctive Darcy. Number 7, Hatter, the runner-up, will pay 7. And 30, Clip Splash, number 8, will pay 10. Fourth is War Dragon, after leading for most of the journey. Ready to force, work time okay, back in 5th spot. Distinctive Darcy. He's always been a promising type, this horse. When he was racing in Singapore, he was very competitive in the top grades there. Distinctive Darcy. And he breaks through here in Malaysia. That's win number 10 from 37 starts overall. Distinctive Darcy. A 7-year-old bay gelding by Darcy Brahma from Distinctive Lass. Trained by Richard Lyons for the Fair Deal Stable and ridden by El D'Souza. Second is number 7 Hatter, S. Rezaini for Ray B. Abdullah. And third over is number 8 Eclipse Splash, M. Akmazani for Frank Maynard. And fourth is number 11 War Dragon, ridden by Jai Shankar. The race time is 109.1. 109.1, the semaphore board playing a few tricks with us today. And yes, it's all over the joint at the moment, so I can't really give you the margins. The margin to third was a half length, and the margin further back to fourth was a length and three quarters. We haven't got quite, we haven't got the winning margin through as we speak, but 109.1 was the time. And Distinctive Darcy deserved that victory.